we're a small community, so the majority of tests and scans or x-rays and things like that are happening out of the community. So they go for one thing, they have all this done, and then they find out, then there's finding out the diagnosis, and sometimes things begin quickly. They go from Goose Bay on to St. John's, and so they don't, there's no opportunity for family in that mix to be up to speed, because okay, they went for this, then they stayed longer, it's another appointment, now they're gone on to St. John's and they're doing this, that, and the other thing. So sometimes there is no opportunity for the family to really have a chance to know what's going on, because it can go quite quickly. It's the family members that are probably a little more in the dark than the patient. But then again, I mean, they go with an escort and their family's here. Communication could be limited. Maybe they don't have a phone and not everyone has technology and the money to buy technology and things like that. So you can get some things lost in the back and forth. So by the time they come home, maybe they've got family members that really don't know what went on. They went out and they came back, and it's more about educating the loved ones.